Next problem. So, a mango fall from a branch. So, meron tayong mango. Sabang ganyan, mango. Ganyan. Meron tayong mango. So, nasa mango. So, initial velocity is 0 meters per second kasi nasa branch siya. Tapos, nahulog. So, gravity is equal to 10 meters per second squared. So, at what speed in meters per second will it strike the ground? So, pinapahanap is yung final velocity. So, 0. Final velocity. So, meron tayong 5 meters above the ground. So, meron tayong distance y. So, 5 meter. 5 meter. So, meron tayong 3 given. So, y is equal to 5 meter. So, ngayon, pag going down yung object, use positive gravity. Use positive gravity kapag going down. So, ibig sabihin nag-accelerate siya, di ba? Kasi nagsimula siya sa 0. Tapos, tataas yung velocity niya. Ibig sabihin, nag-accelerate. So, therefore, gravity, use positive acceleration. Kasi mula sa 0, nag-accelerate siya. So, nagkaroon siya ng velocity. Tumaas yung velocity niya. So, use positive. From 0, tapos tumaas yung velocity. Ibig sabihin, nag-accelerate. So, use positive gravity. Ganun. So, tanda mo, or tatanda nyo, pag going down, use positive. Then, going up, negative. Ganyan ang itatandaan nyo. Next is, meron tayong, sa kinematic equation, kailangan natin ng tatlong given para mahanap natin yung pinapahanap. Then, number two is, kailangan natin yung kinematic equation. So, i-recall natin lahat. S is equal to BOT plus minus 0.5 AT squared. Then, final velocity squared minus initial velocity squared is equal to plus minus 2AS. So, ngayon, meron tayong initial velocity. Then, meron tayong acceleration na gravity. And, S yung Y. So, yung S become Y kapag horizontal siya, vertical motion. Then, acceleration become gravity kapag vertical motion. So, final is pinapahanap, B squared. So, ang initial velocity is 0. It's equal to positive kasi nag-accelerate to times 9.8 times ang S or yung Y is 5 meter. So, ngayon, V, final velocity is equal to square root. So, square root ng 2 times 9.8 times 5. So, equal 9.89. So, 9.89 meters per second. So, therefore, approximately 10 meter per second. So, ang answer is letter C.